meeting their desired number of children and spacing and time on their part. In order for them to have their desired number of children, to take their children to have enough time before they have other children.